Having today a children's book gets an Only in New York honor. This year marks the 65th anniversary of the Dr. Seuss classic, The Cat in the Hat. And in celebration, two of the book's characters will take part in a ceremonial lighting of the Empire State Building. Thing 1 and Thing 2 will be on the 86th floor observatory. The building's lights will turn red and white, symbolizing the cat's iconic red and white striped hat.